Hello everyone, my name is Mrs. Sharon Roshan, your teacher from Trinity International School. Today we'll be learning concept of one and many. आज हम सीखेंगे कौन सा कंसेप्ट वन एंड मैनी. वन यानी कि एक और मैनी यानी कि एक से भी ज़्यादा. आप देख सकते हो फॉर यू टू अंडरस्टैंड देर इज़ अ स्मॉल एग्जाम्पल गिवन हियर. दिस इज वन बोट एंड हियर यू कैन सी देर आर 1, 2, 3, 4. एक से जब ज़्यादा बोट्स होते हैं उसे कहते हैं मैनी. दिस आर मैनी बोट्स. many, many. So now you can you have to remember कि आपके क्लासरूम में कौन सी चीज़ें देख सकते थे आप लोग. बोर्ड, डस्टबिन, बुक्स, फैन, बॉटल, बैग, विंडो, टीचर, जो जो आप लोग चीज़ें देख सकते थे. What all things which you could see in your classroom, if you remember, you have to tick those pictures. And those pictures which you didn't ever see in your classroom, you have to put a cross mark on that picture. Okay, this is your homework. So we'll go to the next page. You can see, color the things that are many in number in each set. Sorry, circle the things that are many in number in each set. आप देख सकते हो हर एक सेट में एक से भी ज़्यादा पिक्चर्स हैं कि नहीं. यहाँ पे एक लीफ है, यहाँ पे मैनी लीफ है. दिस इज़ वन लीफ एंड दिस इज मैनी लीफ बिकॉज देर आर 1, 2, 3. देन वी आर गोइंग टू सर्कल द मैनी वन. ओके एंड हियर this is one and this is many. 1, 2, 3. Circle this. Next two you have to do, which will be your homework. Sir, color the things that are only one in number. आप देख सकते हो जो भी चीज़ें, जो भी pictures एक है, आपको उनको color करना है. जैसे कि यहाँ पे sun एक ही है, तो we are going to color it. Here I am putting yellow color for the sun. So this is how we are going to color the sun. Now here you can see there are so many flowers. There are many flowers. There is not one flower. There is many flowers. There is only one pot. So you are going to color the only one pot. Next you can see there are chicks. There are three chicks. So you are not going to color this. There is only one mango which you are going to color it. There are six stars which you are not supposed to color it. Okay, this is your homework.